I'll try this for a truly staggering statistic. 1.3 million people are killed in road traffic accidents every year, and speeding is often one of the contributing factors. So one man in southwest England has had enough. He's using the side of his house to get the message across.
A bold solution to a big problem. The traffic was going so fast through this Devon village, one man used the side of his house to get his message across.
It does do the job. I mean, it's quite eye-catching, and I do think of things in a visual way of how to get a message over, and that was just the crux of it for me.
Like many other villages, there are plenty of warning signs to reduce speed as you drive into Bow, but this is one sign you can't miss, not with a diameter of 15 feet, and many villagers love it.
It helps to stop the traffic. In fact, the traffic has started to slow down when they see it.
While Tim hopes the sign will lead to safety improvements, the local authority says checks found that average speeds in the village were below 30 miles an hour. And while some marvel at the mural, others are less than impressed.
That is stupid.
Why?
Well, everybody's going to look at it and have more accidents than anything else.
The sign coincides with Road Safety Week and is due to be painted over by Tim in early December. A temporary artwork maybe, but one that could leave a lasting impression. John Henderson, BBC News, Bow in Devon.